Hello, hello. Thanks for visiting my channel. Today we are on our way to go for snorkeling adventure, and this place we've been to here before. This is our fourth time here, and we keep coming back here because this is like one of the greatest spot in Big Island Hawaii to do snorkeling, and this is also a very great place for people that are new to snorkeling. And also if you have little kids, then this is also the best place to come for snorkeling. Throughout my video, I'll tell you why this is the greatest place to come for snorkeling. So I have my snorkeling gear with me, which I brought from home, but you can definitely rent from here if you don't have any. So the reason why this park is one of the best for snorkeling is because this is easily accessible, sheltered, and shallow bay is home to one of the highest concentrations of fishes in Hawaii. At low tide, there are plenty of tide pools to explore that are teeming with tropical fishes. I feel like I'm inside a real life aquarium. I didn't even have to go too far away from the beach. I don't know how to swim, so I was like pretty much close to the shoreline, and I could see all these amazing fishes. Like, look at this beautiful ones, so beautiful. Another cool thing about this park is you get to see live coral. This is so much fun to explore with kids, and this is amazing. It's a pink coral that I'm looking at right now. I really like this spot for another reason, is because of these tide pools. So there's like shallow water where you could be on the safe side, especially your kid. My kid Neil, he is 3.5 years old, so he could be on this spot and then still have fun in the water and also see coral and fishes. So I think that's really, really amazing place if you have like small kids. So now is the time to reveal the name of this park. It is Kahalu Beach Park, which is a protected bay on the Kona coast, just a few miles away from the Kona town center. And here you can have a real life aquarium experience, and you do not even need to know swimming, like me. So I could see like 4 or 5 types of fish, but I'm too short to join. I don't know how to swim, so I'm going to join. But pare pare theke motamoti onek machi dekha jay. Bibhinno colorful. I got to see yellow, zebra, and pink ones. Shobgulo video korte pai nai karon pani niche dheu er karone hold kore rakha ta phone is pretty tough. But this has always more than like, it's always like amazing experience. We've done this before, but this is always an amazing experience every time we do it. So let me tell you guys some safety features if you're visiting this place. To get in the water, you need to navigate over some lava rock, which can be slippery and tough on your feet. So it's best to use some water shoes. If you don't know how to swim, it's better to stay close to the shore like I am, but I still get to see a lot of fishes here, so you still will be fine. But if you're a decent swimmer, then you can head toward the middle of the Kahalu Bay, where some of the larger coral heads can be found. This is one of our favorite spot to snorkel, and we will be keep coming back here, and I know if you visit here, it will be your favorite spot as well. So make sure you put it on your must-do list when you visit Big Island Kona. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. See you on my next video. Until then, sayonara.